Round one, fight.
I think I know who this dude is. Somehow. You know what, I don't understand, when he does that little move right there, and you try to punish with 1-2, it comes out as fucking 2-1. That's just peachy. I wish I would break. I wish I would break. Oh, that's just peachy, man. I hate when that shit happens. I'm about to turn his input shortcuts off, I swear. Dumbass. See what he's saying.
Like, why do you block? Like, what?
What am I supposed to do?
Just block like a fucking retard.
I do expect that shit. What the fuck are you talking about? It's called expect to wake up, and you keep waking up.
Oh, you're pussy.
You just suck, bro.
Oh, you're bitch. You're a hoe.
Uh-huh. Is that why you're playing Omni Man?
Sub-Zero.
Like, you never blocked that. I'm fucking dead, bro. He said, why do I block his wake-ups? Because he keeps doing it. Like, he might not do it once or twice, but he's gonna do it. I know it's coming, so if I know something is coming, or if I suspect something is coming, why would I not block it?